Hi guys, welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to learn 27 daily used English sentences. Guys, these are the sentences which we use in our day-to-day conversation. If you want to improve your spoken English, then join me in this lesson and learn these very useful English sentences. So let's get started. चीखो मत मुझ पे, don't yell at me. जल्दी करो, make it snappy. चैनल बदलना बंद करो, stop channel hopping. मेरा बिस्तर लगाओ, make my bed. खुदा पर भरोसा रखो, have faith in God. दूध पट गया है, the milk has turned sour. तुमने मेरे दिल की बात कर दी, you have spoken of my heart. वो बुद्धू है, he is a dunce. अच्छा तो ये बात है, so that's that. मैं तुम्हें एक बात बताता हूँ, let me tell you one thing. मुझे एक बात बताओ, let me know one thing. चलो शुरू करते हैं, let's have a go. वो तुम्हारा क्या लगता है, who is it to you? क्या ये आपकी है, does it belong to you? ये बहुत मुश्किल काम है, it is an uphill task. वो कोई इतना खास आदमी नहीं, he is not that particular. कहना आसान, करना मुश्किल, easier said than done. हाँ मुझे याद आया, हाँ that reminds me. मैं तुम्हें ये नहीं करने दूंगा, I won't let you do it. मुझे इनमें से कोई भी पसंद नहीं, I don't like any of these. हमारे मामले में दखल अंदाजी मत करो, don't intervene in our matter. अपनी पढ़ाई पर ध्यान दो, put your mind to your studies. Please कुछ देर और ठहरिए, please stay a bit longer. अपना ही घर समझिए, make it your home. मेरी बारी कब आएगी, when it would be my turn. कहाँ थे तुम, where have you been. मैं सोने लगा हूँ, I am going to eat this egg.